Well, for the finale, I was given Chef Bangera's dish. And it looked simple, but it was a pretty complex dish because it had layers of sweet and sourness. It had the crunchy flavor, which I had to maintain till the end. And the ice cream had to be perfectly cold. So I tried my level best and I was happy. And my day was made when the man who had invented the dish, he loved it and he said it was perfect and nice and crunchy. So I was happy. I was expecting, you know, either Madhushree or Sandeep. I could see that Madhushree had grown and she was, you know, improving with every round. And she deserved it. I wasn't expecting to lose. I had a very thin chance. And I thought, you know, Madhushree, because she'd not done a risotto before or even tasted a risotto or even tasted pork in her life before. And the way she did it, wow, it was superb. It was a one-of-a-kind experience. I don't think I would have ever got an opportunity to ever cook in a five-star kitchen, that too, a five-star kitchen like ITC's, which is one of the best in India. And meeting these you know, professional chefs who are known for their dishes in our country, and meeting other contestants, shooting, and you know, having a rapport with the production guys. It was overall a great experience.
It was in fact very, very difficult in terms of all the three dishes what was presented by the chef. And I got Chef Vikram, and it was a very, very complicated and very well infused flavors. And so it was not very easy to get. Even the first instance, I knew that it was not very easy to get. And the rest, yes, there were areas in terms of the pumpkin puree. It was flavored okay, and it was a bit runny. Then of course the spinach, which was not totally up to the mark, but compared to what Vikram plated. But all in all, I thought it was a good attempt until, you know, I had the jury. Was trying to compare with Vikram, and then you know, it was quite far apart, I guess. And yeah, but one thing I thought was what I did right was, which I'm happy that, you know, I did the fish well, and yes, the rest were there, but it was not there probably 100% or anywhere close to 100%. In fact, I think all the competitions like this, one of the most difficult thing is to make a risotto well. And since Madhushree never tried that, sometimes I think ignorance is bliss, and she tried her level best, and she was up there in the mark with Chef Massimo. Yeah, I'm happy for her because I think she deserves it. We all will have a bad day, but that's not going to stop anything. I've been blogging for the last 2 years. I will continue doing that. I'll continue developing more people who like my food. But I'll continue to do a lot of work around food, which I'm already doing right now. But yes, definitely, I am sad that I could have won it. But then at the end of the day, you know, I think Madhushree was more deserving. Oh, it was a great experience. I think whole time I was quite comfortable with my fellow contestants. They are good friends of mine now, so we'll be in touch, and we had a wonderful time. Most thing is about meeting all the top chefs from ITC, Vikram, Mr. Bangera, then Massimo. And also, in fact, Veer Sanghvi, because I think he's got such appreciation, high appreciation for good, fine food. So you cannot just slip away from his palate if something is bad. But yes, but I will definitely be in touch with all of them and take advice as the time go. And I look forward to meeting maybe some of them in any of these events like this, and share more thoughts. So it was, in fact, all these put together, it's a great experience.
I'm so dying to tell. I'm like dying to tell them right now. They're just gonna be like, I don't know. They're just gonna be so happy for me.
Hi, Madhu.
Hi, Ma.
Hi. What happened? We'll call you back.
No, Ma. I won.
You won?
Yeah.
Congratulations, Ma.
Thanks.
She won?
Yeah.
Yeah, Ma, congratulations. Congrats. When we talk to Madhu, congrats, Ma.
Congratulations.
Hello?
Shruti.
Hello?
Shruti.
You won?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. This is so huge.
I know, right?
Did it just finish the competition?
Yeah, a while ago.
It announced officially.
Yeah.
I'm so happy. What did you make in the final round?
For the final round, it was all about replicating one of the chef's dishes. And I made a risotto which had red wine and pork.
Wow.
So,
Hello?
Hello, Shruti, I'll talk to you later.
Okay, please call. Congrats.
Thanks.
I love you. Bye.
So my sister, my mom, my grandparents, and they were Skyping with my aunt and uncle who are in the US. And this has been an excellent opportunity for me to come forward, and, you know, the fact that it really pushed me to make my own video, which I wouldn't have done otherwise. And it's just been a terrific opportunity. So I just like to thank everyone who's been a part of it. And I just can't wait to see what lies ahead for me. When I started cooking, I really didn't know how to begin. And with the encouragement of Chef Massimo, I managed to put up a really good dish. I was terrified when the jury came to taste my dish, since it was a dish that I had never ever cooked. I had never worked with pork before, I had never eaten pork before, and I had never worked with red wine before. So the whole thing of experimenting with all these flavors and getting the right flavor that Chef Massimo was looking for was a very difficult task for me. But seeing how they gave me such rave reviews was really, really surprising, and I'm really, really happy about it. Right from the beginning, I knew that Sandeep was a big contender, and even Yuvraj was really, really good. So in terms of how the others work, I think I needed to work a little more, because in terms of innovation and so on, I really needed to work on that. So and Sandeep has a very great eye for presentation, and just his you know, knowledge about flavors and what goes with what is just excellent. So I knew that he was my biggest contender, and that was like one of the most nerve-wracking things for me. I can't believe that won Web Chef. Even when I entered the competition, I didn't think that I would get to the final round. And now that I've made it, my life is going to change. And my parents are going to be so thrilled. And my life is just going to change. If I hadn't won it, I would have walked away with, you know, a great learning. I mean, I would have taken it as a great learning experience. But having won this, I think a lot of doors have opened for me. I think I should really take up cooking professionally. It's given me a lot more confidence, and I really think I can do it. I think I can really shine with, you know, through my cooking. I'm going to buy my own DSLR camera so that I can shoot more videos, put them up online, and share my, you know, my passion for cooking. Yeah. For me, it was more about knowing that I can that I can cook and that I can make people happy with my cooking. And just the fact that I've, you know, come this far, I mean, for me to have come to the final round was just a very great achievement. And after having won this whole thing, I don't know, it's just going to change my life.